Sam Heughan's controversial past could have absolutely destroyed his career. The actor was accused of faking his Scottish accent and being a diva on set. He was also involved in a secret feud with his Outlander co-star, Katrina Balfe, which some sources say was sparked by his unrequited love for her. He has been criticized for his behavior on social media, which some have called entitled and arrogant. He was allegedly also once arrested for drunk driving, but the charges were later dropped.